Call the meeting order 7:09, report the members present.
Wilson, Kirkpatrick.
Here.
Babcock, Reed.
Here.
Morris.
Here. Item two is consent agenda. Following items of routine nature normally approved at board meetings will be approved by one vote unless any board member desires to have a separate vote on any or all these items. Consent agenda consists of the discussion, consideration, approval of all the following items. A through M.
I make a motion.
Second.
Kirkpatrick.
Yes.
Reed.
Yes.
Morris.
Yes. Three, item four is informational reports, principals report.
We are having Red Ribbon Week this month. It's the, basically the last full week of October, the 25th through the 29th. So we have activities planned every day. On the last day, the 29th, there'll also be our little kids food parade and Halloween parties. And then we have a motivational speaker coming in for our 7th through 12th grade kids. It should be really good for them. And then on October the 23rd is our fall carnival, held at the Legion Building like we do every year with lots of games and food and fun, hopefully.
23rd?
October 23rd. It's on a Saturday. And we will be giving flyers out about that within, by the end of this week.
Five then is for discussion of possible action on schedule of regular board of education meetings for 2022.
You do have the list of them in the packet?
After all the policies?
Yes, sir. It's right at the end of all of the policies.
I make a motion to approve those.
A second.
Kirkpatrick.
Yes.
Reed.
Yes.
Morris.
Yes. Board discussion of possible action on school board member election resolution.
Same as always, this year is seat number two, which is Phil. This is you this year. And we will get on OSSBA's website and all of you that need to take any hours or anything, we'll get you signed up for them. I think Phil's okay.
Phil was good.
So you're good. And by the way, on.
Russell was good too.
October 26th, 5:30 to 8:30 is the OSSBA meeting. If you'd like to go to that, that's 3 hours for you. It's at Sealing this year. So that's week after next.
Okay.
But I would recommend that you approve the resolution to call for election.
Make a motion.
I'll second.
Kirkpatrick.
Yes.
Reed.
Yes.
Morris.
Yes. Board discussion of possible action to close the Harper County polling place for the school board member election.
There are only two voters in this precinct and if we keep it open, we have to pay additional, so I would recommend closing this precinct.
Make a motion.
A second.
Kirkpatrick.
Yes.
Reed.
Yes.
Morris.
Yes. Item eight is board discussion of possible action on support employee contract for Roger Riggs as head coach for $18 an hour, estimated at 1,144 hours.
I made that recommendation. I talked with him this morning. He said it seemed to be going pretty well. He seems to be getting his paperwork done and doing fine with it.
So it's not that stressful then?
He doesn't seem to be stressed out, no.
I make the motion.
I second it.
Kirkpatrick.
Yes.
Reed.
Yes.
Morris.
Yes. Item nine is board discussion, possible action on sealed bids for vehicles and stock trailer.
There's a copy of our bids. We wrote it up so that you could accept any or reject any of them. So if you'll look through them, accept them or reject them, we can do them one by one. Or you can accept and reject them on the whole. The 2006 Suburban, if you remember, that was the one that was wrecked, and we have already collected insurance on it, and we have a bid for $876 on that one. On the 2011 Dodge 5500 pickup, the DEF system is out, so that would have to be replaced, and that pickup was one that was donated. There's four bids on it. High bid was $10,020. 1999 stock trailer, I think there's only one bid on it. And it's a $500 bid. The front end of that stock trailer is rusted out and needs new tires. The mini buses, two bids on both of them. High bid on both is $1,800. And the 2013 Ford pickup is the high bid was $15,000 on it. One of the things that we hope to do with this money is there is a 15-passenger vehicle, which does not take a CDL, over at Alba at, used to be a Washington, what is it now?
Wendy Ford.
Wendy Ford. And we would like to purchase that if we can. We would like to get them down a little bit on the price, but you don't have to have CDL for a 15-passenger van. And therefore, that would relieve the fact that we don't have a bus driver except for Mr. Weber. So anyone can drive that.
What's the price on it?
$26,094.
So that we will do some discussion on that.
What year was it?
2008.
It had...
No, not 2008, 2015.
Yeah, 2015, and it has 80,000 miles on it.
So we sign this for...
That's what we would use this money for. But if you want to accept the bids all as a whole, we can do that. If you want to go line item, if you want to reject any of them, or we can do that.
Which trailer is this?
That's that little bitty bumper full pay trailer. The one that's...
The white one?
Yes, the little white one. It's not any of our brand new ones. It's not until one that you probably hauled your pig in, that one you showed.
This 12, 14 foot long?
It's 20.
20 foot long?
Yes, sir. Six compartment. It's the steel one that we have out there.
That's going to be the new floor too?
The floor is in decent shape for the most part. The front end is starting to rust out on it, the back end is starting to rust out on it.
And we don't use it anymore?
I've used it one time the last 2 years.
Would you like to put it on separately or as a whole?
I don't know what you guys think about it.
$30,000 be enough to buy the...
And if you want to keep one of the buses, we can do that. Just like, you need to both of them. We don't use them very much for the business.
But we're back in the same quarters.
we don't have any CDL drivers for them, so for me. I can't drive three buses at the same time.
Do we ever need one of those buses? I mean.
They get used every now and then, once or twice a year on a bus route or something like that.
Just the bus route?
A bus route. Well, I mean, last beginning of the year, they did get used on a bus route, then the route shrunk. But, I mean, that's about the only time I used it for a space mission stuff every now and then, but.
With this van, you could do it anyways.
Huh?
With this van, you could do it.
Yes.
I know you want to drive that one.
That's it, let me go. How much would that save us on insurance if we had to rid of all these other buses?
Not significantly, but some. It seems like it costs a lot to put one on, but when you take one off, it doesn't have to be that much.
Everybody okay with that?
Make a motion.
But we want to do it in prime line, we want to set the whole thing ourselves in one. Let's exit the whole thing as one, boom, except all this.
That's right, I mean.
I'll make the motion.
I'll second it.
Kirkpatrick?
Yes.
Reed?
Yes.
Morris?
Yes. Item ten is board to sign any documents as needed.
And then we pass it along.
Clerk has to sign that one as well.
Sorry.
Is that it? That little page outside?
Can I carry one of those?
I think I can get this, I can have a copy.
Will any of you be attending the OSSTA meeting today?
If I don't need credits, probably not. If I need credits, I would.
I don't think you do, Phil doesn't. Probably.
I do, yeah.
He was, remember, he had all his points, but online was incorrect, we're gonna call that today.
Yes. We'll check on yours for sure, but something online is not right.
Is anybody else going, or, you know?
Anyone else going, change going?
I will, yeah.
If you don't, let me know.
Okay.
Twenty-six? Oh, excuse me.
Is that it?
That's it.
Item 11 is board action adjourned, I make the motion we adjourn, and send it to the board.
I second.
Kirkpatrick?
Yes.
Reed?
Yes.
Morris?
Yes.
Yes.